second one, hit ball. Shot there, she's still feeling a little bit. I guarantee you she ain't wanting to complain off me. He shot second free throws up the top of the mark and puts the room down. He shot five, he just caught the camera. He shot the top there. Five, two, three. It's off the back of the iron. Right now he's got it close. He's got it. picked up a little thing from Millwood. Millwood gets Stratus, Stratus to merge. Tell you what, Millwood can always seem to be an open spot. Now Hughes has got it up top, right on that pass, picked up by Jack. Guys shoots one off back of the line. Burrows comes away with 6 points. Good! 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 Shoots a little jump shot off the front of the iron, but they got a good look at it in the third. Strother kicks the Mac, now it's knocked out. It's going to be an Odin basketball. Black had a hand in the way, knocked it out of bounds. 34-23, 7:27 left to go in the fourth. Strother's ripping, coming out, one down, two swings, go to Keys up top. Keys gets the middle wood, gets the Strother. Strother's out all the way to the basket. Out of the side of the line, out of bounds, and stay over the basket. Larry's going to be the second one. By the way, they're going to the line to shoot a 1-1. Each up and step up to the line. Hey. misses at the key. He fires a jump shot. It doesn't go. Norwood with the rebound. She's going to get it to the line shoot two. Well, that's just been the tail of the game for Overshear. Overshear cannot make a shot tonight. For some reason, just can't bow out of it.
Right, she's two here. Look at Millwood on the senior back there. I don't know about Thank you. Timberwolves. Number 15, Kay Johnson. Number 10, Trev Morris. Number 3, Justin Monk.
Her and my mom. Mom also
said I couldn't make it. Number 30, Caleb Byrne. And the senior for tonight, Ethan Stowall.
Thank you.
Woodfield fires a three. It's off the back of the hand. Chase down by Rock. He steps up, puts the jump shot off the corner. Johnson Ray three. Woodfield lays off the front line. Can't just go. They ball comes down with three down. They're going to get Woodfield with three. Gets a good steal from Sigmund, can't get to go. Sigmund gets the rebound, and the Rusty puts it up and goes, and Coach Sigmund all he needs to see is take nothing. One out of route, we're going to step away and take a break with him. You're listening to 105.3 KQ OR. .31 left to go in the first unit. Nine already up 8-0. Coach Wilson off to the start to the blocks. And Coach Kennedy looking to get a little offense going. Thank you.
swings it over the right, coming out of first quarter. Beginning of the second now, Stifle's got it. He steps up for a deep three, right back behind him. Oh,
thank you.
he's going to step up, get a jump shot, good shot, go for three. Sigmund routing the stop. Back to Woodfield. He fires the three. Can't go. Sigmund. Blocks it. Comes down with the three. Down the three.
Oh! Thank you.
Thank you. comes up, there it goes, and off the court, let it go. A battle for it, and off the court, Mox got it up top. He puts a little shake on that. And then he gets Hearn the short point. He picked up by Sigmund. Hearn swings a big shot. Snowball's having trouble getting away from Woodfield at all. Woodfield's doing a fantastic job. Hearn's got it up right back there for the three. Can't get the ball out. Snowball's going to kill him. Thank you.
I'm trying to kill. Thank you.
Defense is a good thing. He's got to have a little confidence. Dawkins puts it up. He's going to take it in. He lays it in for Steve. 51-23. Pierce is trying to get a little bit of a